family. I open the doors of fruitfulness in the name of Jesus. Whatever men have written you off, God has just written you in the name of Jesus. Like the Samaritan lepers, your faith has made you great. Your faith has made you great. By obeying my word, by listening to my voice, by your obedience this afternoon, God is lifting you up. God is lifting you up. I curse everyone that will want to curse you. I curse every poverty that will want to come to your home. In the name of Jesus, everything that will send you is blessed. 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 As many that are sick here, as they have lifted their seed, healing is their portion. In the name of Jesus, they are moving from grace to grace. They are moving from strength to strength. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Ghost. Lord, oh God, as I connect with them, with this mantle in my hand, as they touch it, there is a transformation, a transfer of their glory, a transfer of their grace that is upon my life, into their life. That grace that makes a man not to struggle. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, and in the name of God the Holy Ghost. Father, we give you praise. We give you praise. We give you praise. In the name of Jesus. Open your eyes. Quickly, what will we do? The first instruction God told me was to give it to parents. But anytime I do such things, some people cannot walk home. I began to think to my spirit, Lord, this is not a revival service. This is a thanksgiving service. Amen. But what I want us to do quickly, I don't want to wear it. Amen. I don't know what plans you have for the day. Amen. Hallelujah. But I give it to you. Hold it and pass it through. Oh, God, get to the last one, then bring it back to me. The reason why I'm doing it, this is not, it does not have anything attached to it. But what I'm doing, I'm transferring the grace that God has laid in my life. The grace as a mantle, as Elijah gave Elisha the mantle, as a point of contact. And Elisha carried double. So it will be good for you to carry double of what I carry. I'm not saying carry like me. Carry better than me. If you understood, so pass it around quickly. You are what it's all of. Give glory, Lord, as we honor you. We give you glory, Lord, as we honor you. You are wonderful. You are what it's all of. You are wonderful. You are what it's all of. Put it on the palm of the bishop. As it does say, the ground of the offering. Hand of God, you open your hand because the grace is connected to your faith. That's what God told you. Put it on his palm. Amen. Redeem yours. Make sure, I don't know when I'm leaving, I'm leaving between today and tomorrow because I've got to go somewhere before I go back home. Amen. Make sure you do that as soon as possible. Amen. I'll be calling the man of God and confirm that because there is something I want to prophesy on them all. Amen. But if by adventure it doesn't happen before I leave, I will also ask God what ways he wants me to transfer that more grace onto him. Amen. Hallelujah. Father, I thank you for their life. Thank you because I know there is increase. Thank you because I know you are taking them from one realm of glory to another. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Go back to your seat quickly. Take your seat with you as you go back. Take your chair with you. Take your chair with you. Everybody rise up now as we close. As I lead us in one or two prayers. Rise up on your feet quickly. One or two prayers, then we'll round up. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. Sometimes you do things just as you are led by God. Amen. I need a plan for that. Amen. Hallelujah. Praise God. Just two prayer points we'll take and I'll leave the podium. Amen. Amen. Two prayer points. Everyone say after me, my Father, my Maker.
My Father, my Maker.
My Father, my Maker.
Every association.
That is not taking me forward. That is limiting my destiny. I disassociate myself this afternoon. I disconnect myself this afternoon. In the name of Jesus, begin to pray. Every relationship, every association that is not taking me forward, I disassociate myself. In the name of Jesus, I disassociate myself. In the name of Jesus. My God, do regera. My in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name. Quickly. I want you to pray that prayer for my boss. A quick one. I was speaking to a sister. There was a boy that she was in a relationship with. This guy was dating this girl for almost 15 to 20 years. And not knowing of this guy had another girl on the corner. And before she knew it, she began to see the wedding picture of this boy that she thought she was dating. 15 years of relationship, somebody keeping you down, whereas they have an agenda. Every relationship, say that every relationship, every association, that will limit my destiny, I disconnect myself. In the name of Jesus, begin to pray for yourself. Thank you, Jesus. I disconnect myself. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' name. When you disconnect, the next thing is to connect.
Yes.
You believe me?
Yes.
When you disconnect, the next thing is to connect.
Yes.
There are some friends you will have. When somebody sees you the next day, your level will just change.
Yes.
There is a girl or a brother you will be in a relationship with. Your destiny will just change.
Amen.
There is a colleague you will have at work. Your destiny will just change. You don't need too much prayer, boys. Go God. Condition is what you need. There is a level, a place God will take you to. Condition, your level, your life will just change. Say after me, my Father, my Maker.
My Father, my Maker.
I'm decreeing this afternoon. Connect me to the right people. Connect me to my helper. Connect me to my place of destiny.
Replenish him.
Yeah.